Flowers this weekend. Beautiful spot though.
No, we got the best spot down there. It's really cool. It's really big. There's lots of room for everybody. It's really nice.
Right on the river. We got a great swimming hole.
The river sounds so good.
Usually it's so cold. Not now, huh?
I'm going to be jumping in again. All day.
Hope we're going to hike up to our spot.
Beautiful.
Got the base camp right here by the river and shit.
Cracking.
Hey, made it.
Serious camping.
What's up?
How's it going, man?
Yeah. Yeah. Right on. Look at your village here.
Oh, yeah. What's going
nice
on?
Hey. Oh, yeah. Sure that was weed, bro?
We had that flavor.
I don't know, man. I don't fucking.
Yeah, we had to burn something.
Sure that was weed, bro? Oh, man.
Where'd everybody else go?
Yeah. It's too bad people had to leave.
Them freaking city slickers couldn't handle the woods.
So, this isn't the only reason you came out here tonight, though, right?
That's right.
There she blows.
Except
why the fuck are we smoking weed? I already just did so many fucking dabs.
I'm scared of
the dark. A campfire.
Yeah.
This is all we can burn.
No.
These little candles.
Yeah.
Sure,
oh. There we found go plenty of stuff to burn.
What are we going to do?
I don't
make
know.
Make a canoe,
watch
man.
It, watch it roll.
Make a fucking canoe. Oh my god, how many things? Boy.
Burning all the things over here.
I've heard things about this this forest.
Really?
Yeah.
What have you heard?
I don't know. Are you guys ready for this? I know you're all super stoned. I don't want to like freak you out and tell you
something's gonna
ruin your buzz here.
I don't believe in ghosts, alright?
You're good. Go for it.
Well, some ghosts are more real than others. About 10 years ago, this summer, came out here and it was just supposed to be a fun weekend and I had just found out that I was pregnant and I thought coming out to nature would be a, you know, just be a good thing for me. And you know, got up in the morning after doing our fun camping and went to, you know, dig my hole and, you know, and I had a miscarriage. The little thing just came right out. My grandmother, before she died, was telling me, when I talked to her about that, she said that was really kind of crazy because these woods here, said they hold a magical spirit that lives here. It's called, Nona Loca. And it said that this spirit can help settle your soul pain.
Do you think the spirit haunted your body though?
Often wondered. So I didn't just want to come out here with all you guys, you know,
think
just
the
to
took your baby?
That's what it felt like.
Back to the river.
So if that spirit's here, I wanna summon her. I wanna know what happened. I wanna be free of that, of not knowing what happened. So maybe if I called to her, maybe she'd come.
You know the ritual or something on how to summon this?
I don't know if it's a ritual, you know. I just thought I'd look up to the moon and stars and maybe you guys could hold your candles and wish real hard. It's a fucking Blair Witch
project. You can't be serious right now. You cannot be serious right now. I mean, I know we're already holding candles, but you're telling us to summon something at this point?
I'm thinking about it, yeah. It's not a joke.
Bad trip, man. This is real.
Movie tonight. I mean, what do you guys think, right? We're, as long as we all stay together, nobody splits up. That's the horror movie rule. Don't split up.
Is she having a bad trip or something? What'd you guys give her?
Stomach, man.
All we did was dabs.
Nona Loca!
Nona Loca!
This is too much.
Nona Loca!
Oh, Nona Loca!
Oh my god! Are you okay? Shit, man! What the fuck?
Nona Loca! Nona Loca! Nona! Nona!
Man, what the fuck's happening to her? Oh shit, she's like changing!
Nona Loca!
What's happening?
Nona Loca!
Somewhere? Goddamn baby! Where is it? That baby! Ah!